Hi, here's the Casablanca Aris fan. Which I got brand new and still literally never used. So now I'm gonna plug it in right now. Still didn't go on, so now I'm gonna use a remote controlled. I push the fan button and that seems to be a default speed, which is probably the lowest speed. So this is the first time this fan is ever used. This is one of the fans Hunter let me pick to replace a Mariner which had a motor spark. Again, Hunter can warranty the fan even if you got it used, if it caused a problem. Another fan collector had their 1980s original warrantied when it smoked the house. So, is your fan ever cause problems like sparking or smoking your house? Contact Hunter and they might warranty the fan even if you got used. I'm gonna see if I can turn it down. Looks like it slowed down. It might actually be off. If I push the arrow down button, run on the slowest speed. And then I'm gonna turn it back up. You're already seeing low speed, so now I'm going to turn it to second low speed. I'm already feeling a little bit of air. Let's try the third lowest speed. That's the wall remote control. which I'm now using it as a handheld remote control. You can see the power is turned off, and yet the fan is still running. That's because it's not in a circuit, but the control still works. Now I'm going to go ahead and turn it to the fourth lowest speed, which is likely the highest speed. Tons of air and has some slight wobble in the silent. It actually blows a lot more air than a working Mariner does. And yes, I still have a working Mariner. It's a broken Mariner that I have to return. The working one I'm keeping. I'm gonna be extra sure that it's actually the highest speed. Yep, it's not going faster, which means the highest speed. And now I'm going to be showing spin down. The older wall remote control for those fans actually have buttons for 4 speed, which is why I probably thought it was 4 speed, though I wasn't really sure. Now here it is with 2 blades installed instead of 4. I want to mention that all 4 blade arms are actually in one piece, which means it must be either all 4 or 0. And it must be all 4 for it to have any blades at all. It makes more air noise than two blades installed, and doesn't blow as much air as it did four blades. And it wobbles more. Now I'm gonna try reverse. Now I'm going to be showing spin down. Now here's the motor ring without the blades. It looks like the motor has a slight wobble without blades straight out of the box. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please have a comment, rate, subscribe.